This is your NBC4 Today update.
Good morning at 7:56. I'm Matt Barnes. Breaking news into our newsroom. This morning, Columbus police, assisted by other law enforcement, arrested two people connected to that armed robbery that left a Columbus police officer fighting for his life. The suspects were arrested this morning on East Weber and McGuffey Roads. We'll continue to keep you updated on air and online.